published, 1:13 Eastern Daylight Saving Time, the 2nd of April 2018, updated, 1:13 Eastern Daylight Saving Time, the 2nd of April 2018. They may have ended their marriage in 2002. It seems James Packer and Jodhi Meares will always hold a soft spot for each other. Woman's Day reports the casino mogul has his first wife on speed dial and calls her all the time when he needs support. The magazine went on to say that James, who is currently receiving treatment for mental health issues, considers Jodhi one of his most loyal supporters alongside his mother, Ross, and second wife Erica Packer. Scroll down for video. She never puts demands on him. Casino mogul James Packer has ex-wife Jodhi Meares on speed dial and has been leaning on her for support since checking into a facility to treat his mental health issues. She phones Jodhi all the time, and trusts her implicitly because she never puts demands on him, a source is quoted as saying. James and Jodhi were married from 1999 to 2002. They have no children together. Despite their divorce, the pair have remained friends, with James even investing $800,000 into his ex-wife's activewear range, The Upside, back in 2016. The couple have also been spotted together at a number of high-profile events together since their split. James and Jodhi have also provided a shoulder for each other to cry on through hard times. Old friends. James and Jodhi were married from 1999 to 2002. They have no children together. Still friendly, the couple have also been spotted together at a number of high-profile events together since their split. Shoulder to lean on, he phones Jodhi all the time, and trusts her implicitly because she never puts demands on him, a source is quoted as saying. From Jodhi split with rocker John Stevens in 2015, it was reportedly James who supported her through the breakup. Last month, James checked into the pavilion at Boston's McLean Hospital, an 11-bed facility where he will receive treatment for his mental health issues. The exclusive facility, which has treated Sylvia Plath and Ray Charles, charges $5,000 a night for its 14-day program.